Taking me for a walk there, Mr. Spock.